What's up, my storms? I know I've been gone, been missing action. I really just been getting to it, getting things done. And today, I'm gonna go ahead and take y'all with me to the yo. As y'all seen by that title and that thumbnail, I just woke up from a nap. I know I look crazy, crunchy, crusty, dusty, brunchy. I'm not, and I smell good. But I'm put on this. I already got my little fit out, wearing blue with my little Fisher hat, so I don't gotta do nothing to my head. And I'm just put like a little mousse on it. And just, you know, keep it simple, keep it cute. But a nap don't owe me nothing. Like that was one of the naps where you wake up and you just like, okay, I need to do this, I need to do that. No, for real, I need that. And last night, y'all had like one of them breakdowns, cry moments, where it's like, you manifesting and you just like letting out tears of like, dang, like I can't believe I made it this far. Like, you gotta just keep going, you know? That's why I always say, keep going. But let me be quiet, because I'm going around here. But I was telling y'all how I got my piercing, the ring put in, right? It's out. Y'all, it's literally out. Only reason why I don't want to pull it, because I don't want to leave a mark, but it's coming out itself, literally. Like, it's been doing stages, and, like, the mark looks amazing, which means it's not going to be a mark. And I'm going to put Aquaphor, so, yeah. But I'm not mad about it, only because I can always go get the person back. This person did not even hurt. It's like one of those, like, a pinching moment. It was just, like, yeah. The only thing I don't like is when they putting the thing in, because you're thinking, like, once it pinched, that they done, but they got to still put the hook in. And the piece that's hanging, that part was the longest piece. That's the part that she put in first and then hooked it in with that one. So this part came, was able to come out. This part was stuck because it's, like, double. I can't really show y'all. It's like two holes right there. And yeah, whatever. But thankful that it's coming off, because I be sleeping well and I know I done scratched that mud a couple times. But I'm going to get myself more together for the head to the studio, get the vibes going. And I just want to kind of show y'all what I do, because a lot of times I don't record. And a lot of things that happen, I don't record. And it'd be like, dang, I should have been recording. Like, dang, I need to be recording. So I was like, I need to start recording my, like, stuff like this, like when I'm going to the studio. The only thing I really don't record me doing is like when I'm at work. I just feel like that is like not the type of vibe or look that I want to give out. Nothing against it or nothing wrong with it. It's just, that's not, you know, I can't explain it. But we'll talk, that'll be a whole other topic later for those who don't know what type of work I do. But anyways, so take y'all with me to the studio. Like I said, let me get myself together, because I just got up from a nap. Very good nap. Very motivating ass nap. I'm not even gonna lie. I feel real. Like, I literally got up and just started doing stuff, y'all. This is a whole nother world that I'm taking y'all with me to. It speaks a lot about me as a person. I love music. Music is lived through me. And y'all, I keep fidgeting on my hair because I look a mess on this camera. But y'all stay tuned. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell. Follow me on Instagram. And y'all know the vibe. Stay tuned. Stay down. Stay humble. And I'll see y'all in a minute. Storms. Mom, I said the same thing. I told mom she could be in the vlog. She said she look a mess. Girl, no, you don't. But y'all, after shower, t-shirt in my panty zone. The fact that that just came to my head. Ma. You want to put your lashes on right now? Girl, let me show y'all her lashes, girl. Yes, please, right now. Baby, when I say y'all, the day mama learned how to put on lashes. Girl, and then you got the July. Yeah. Girl, she has to get over. I was going to get the Aries. I've been teaching like, the details.
I don't want no
Aries. The Aries. Y'all heard all my Aries coming down below right now. Chew her out.
Cancer.
We don't Aries, y'all cancers are, y'all cancers, literally. Y'all come in people's life. And drain them, sick, put this sickness on them. No, that was just my ex. I love you, mama. You the best cancer I know, girl. You be on the Thule. I'm gonna put this hat on. Mom, I'm gonna put your lashes on. I'm already ready. I just gotta put my lashes on too. Y'all, my mom bought me an 1800 bottle. I'm going to try not to drink the whole thing tonight. No, I'm going to have help if I do. I'm not an alcoholic. Please don't come for me, because I smoke more than I drink. I don't want to be like me so good. Show them the drip. Okay, y'all. We got to pause this. But My mama was in here vibing because I'm listening to beats and stuff. Mama, yeah, I want you to show my storms your drip before we go. But if not, we about to leave. We got things to do. Oh, okay. Well, y'all, I had to tap in with y'all. I told you I was going to tell. Girl, she's going to throw the vision video. No, you supposed to be in it. We like live riding a cup. We don't want no picture, no video put in here. We want to be in. I can't even get what I got to say out my head.
This time I'm coming tonight.
Ooh! It's the motherfucking cheekbones, y'all. This one get my cheekbones wrong. Why you? I ain't got no glossy gloss on. It's when you just got good skin like your mama. And you can. You can do this. No makeup. Just lash.
Trust me. I'm finna work this hat out. It's finna be cute.
Below. Let's read it. That is cute.
Oh, yeah. Because I am.
No, because she is. She's spoiled.
That's why I have a job.
Yeah. Like, I'm proud of you. With the new bachelorette look. I got this with your earrings on. You'd be good. But I'm proud of you. Even though you still have to call me. I'm her fashion designer, y'all.
Yeah.
Like, 10 hours later, my mama got everything on. She does not. She did not want me to not show her. Yeah. Girl, mama, I'm trying to go to the studio, and I can't even go to the studio.
I mean, you trying to put me on camera, I gotta be put together.
Yeah! I'm trying to get myself together, I can't.
Okay, here's one earring.
Oh, baby, you look good. Ooh! Oh, yeah, you look good. But y'all, stay tuned. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and y'all hit that notification bell, because if y'all don't, how you gonna know? You not gonna know! I ain't gotta yell at y'all like that. I'm sorry. Because I don't know why I'm yelling. I just be yelling. I'm excited right now. But stay tuned. About to head out. Go ahead and go. And I gotta stop by and get me some of these. Because they call Doobie Woods. They the bananas. They like backwoods. But they... I ain't gonna lie. They kind of going above backwoods. Because they like... They literally the same, y'all. Like, they backwoods, Doobie Woods. Literally the same thing. Probably, like, just different brands. But... That's a head out. I told y'all. I got y'all. Best to go lay this hot down. Cause, yeah. I ain't gonna lie, the other day, I just got like a little wake up call. You know how you get one of the motivation calls? Like, I'm very motivational. A lot of people tell me I'm very motivational. Like, they, you know, all that. But it's sometimes like us people that's motivating to others, we need motivation too. So it's like, but, like, I was just, like, you know, been investing and praying, and then it just hit me, and I started crying. It was, like I said, it wasn't a sad cry. It was just one of those. Like, look, you need to get it together. You Stormy. Come on. But serious, though, just stay down. If y'all are feeling down right now, you watching this video, keep going. Don't give up.
Don't give up.
Yes. Keep pushing. Motivate yourself. You know, don't hate on another person's success. Look at that as motivation to build yourself up. You know? And this is going to irritate me. I cannot wait to just come off my neck. Like, I want to pull it off, but I know it's going to hurt. So, I'm not going to do that. So, y'all stay tuned. Because y'all know I keep talking and talking and talking. I'm about to go take a shot. Mom, you want to take a shot?
Hold on. I'm putting this dress on right now.
But do you want to take a shot with me?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll take a shot and then we'll be gone to the studio. So, hold on. Vlogging. I'm going to let y'all eat, though.
Mm-hmm.
But. Booty meat. Booty meat, though.
Look at her. You can shake in jeans, bro. You a bad motherfucker. Cause she just hit that hoe. You gotta loose it up.
If that hoe got them double D's,
she can fuck with me.
I've been saying something.
Bitch, I wanna shower.
Come on, guys.
You know,
we
in the cut.
We've been on the channel. Yeah, my bitch said she was putting up. I thought she was lying. You know, bitch be capping. And then I called my sister. Nah, because I'm putting everybody in the high seat. We're going to call this the high seat. This hoe, I call her. I hate a lying ass hoe. She got me next to the Joker. Because me and we don't play that shit. So I'm just trying to let y'all know. We don't play.
None of this shit.
But I'm about to roll this wood and take me a few shots and make a hit. You know what I'm saying? That's just what we're doing. I like this light like this, though, sis. I need a thumbnail.
Oh, man, you ain't made my day one. That's cute.
I do know her.
You left on?
We are Aries.
Yeah, we are Aries. Oh,
Aries. Like, we met, it was a long, we went to designer together. But it was like,
she
went
to fashion school. She got a sip to go.
I know, I'm on Instagram. I support, yeah, bitch.
She already knows.
Yeah. I know the vibe. Look, cute. I try to, you know, do the little simple, like, one, two, put the little hat on, because I didn't do my baby hairs. I want to do, like, I didn't do my baby hairs like that.
Yeah, y'all got good hair.
She do somebody like that? We got the same hair. Yeah, I might put me a little box cut. Bitch, you want to feel it? Feel my scalp. My shit. She said, this yours? Oh, baby, this not like weird.
Wasn't you on TikTok telling people not to shop at the Hair Depot? You don't like it there? You didn't like it there?
Sister.
Just for you.
Oh, yeah.
Well, yes, y'all, I'm about to go in and record finally. We've been really vibing. I ain't really just been worried about recording. We've been drinking. Show them the bottle. The bottle is damn right gone.
Damn.
This hoe is gone.
It was.
You might as well call it gone because that hoe about to be gone. I got to clear that up.
It was never gone, man.
But, it's, yes, it's y'all.
Not, it's turning into 18.
Not it's honey. Definitely honey no more.
Honey gone.
It's definitely honey no more.
Honey gone.
Bro.
Cause that honey gone, no, like dead ass. And now you really want to blame because they don't get fucking drink a motherfucking water motherfucking bowl down.
Bro,
but y'all, we just really vibing and I'm really loving the vibe.
Like a motherfucker.
Yeah. We about to, you already know we about to make that hot shit, because you already know. Because yeah. What? I need a t-shirt and a panties. That's really, they, I don't know why they say song when that's not my only song. But anyways, we going to make some hot shit tonight. And Mondrees needs to call, what my brother, because I'm going to call him. Because, like, don't
he
ever have.
He so he can be
free. He needs to come on so I can drop this hot stuff, because I got a lot to say. And I'm ready to drop it. And I'm ready to say what I have to say. On my mind. But y'all stay tuned. I feel like I'm coming. Subscribe.
I forgot.
See you in the motherfucking y'all. Good night, honey. They all lit up there. I don't know if y'all can see. But they way over there. But I'm in the y'all where the magic be happening. But yeah. So, this is beat I found. And I'm about to do, you know, something to y'all. I just have to eat some hot chips. I've been drinking the 1800, y'all. But good vibes, good energy all day.
How you gonna change? How you gonna switch up? Why you do that?
You must keep it real, then you switched up. You told me you I don't need no t-shirt and no panties. I can't get by you. I don't need no t-shirt and no. I don't need no t-shirt and no. Where you at?
What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Kay Breezy, the motherfucking great. And it's Fatal Baddies.
And this is the motherfucking outro. You did what I'm talking about. When you come to Dallas, you got to tap in with us. You did. But this the end of the motherfucking vlog. Me and Stormy just made a bad motherfucker here. We can't be fooled.
Can't be.
Y'all like, comment, subscribe.
And do this.
Follow all her socials.
Press that notification bell.
Press that notification bell so we can ding, ding, ding. Whenever you watch.
Now be a motherfucking
win.
Talk
your shit, Steve. We out these motherfuckers.
The shit is, you know what I'm saying? She got me next to the Joker. Cause me, we don't play that shit. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm just trying to
make sure. I don't know about none of this shit.
We don't play
none of this shit.
But,